Today, we are going to do an injection for DeQuervain's tenosynovitis. First, position the patient's hand with palm facing downwards in a sterile view. Next, locate the radial styloid. Locate the extensor pollicis brevis tendon and abductor pollicis longus tendon. Insert the needle parallel to the extensor pollicis brevis tendon in the direction of the radial styloid.